Alright, our next senior. You should have a special place in everyone's heart and here in this office because you literally watched him grow up. We've had two guys since I've been here, and Nope was the other one, and Nope was actually younger, that started school when he was 16 years old. And think about this. He came to the States the first time coming straight from Ukraine. Okay? He wasn't a guy that came to high school over here and came here. He came straight from overseas. And the development that he's shown and the person that he is just about unrivaled. I don't know if he coached a sweeter kid. I don't know if he coached a sweeter young man that has improved any more than him. And what is so fun this year to watch his senior year where he actually believed he was the baddest man on the floor. He's been unbelievable. From the Ukraine, Sviatoslav Mykhailiuk.
Coach's staff, Amanda Furnick, the partners do bring energy every time to record, and I really know that time for you in my life. Anybody know a full name Coach Rob? I didn't know until my senior year. I always thought it was Norm, but it's Norman actually. But man, thinking about the best speech before a game, always being as high as you, man. One of the greatest coaches. Man, I love you, man. You always do. You don't even have an end to every time. Just helping us every day at practice. Man, I love you. Thank you. Kyle, Casey, Alex, Tran, Frank. I appreciate it. Y'all do a lot of helping jobs, helping us in practice as well. Really appreciate your job. And I want to thank my coach from back home. He couldn't make it, but I guess we need a season right now. He told me what he was doing, he couldn't make it. And, you know, he means a lot to me because he made a play there. And he always comes out. I mean, he came here once. But just to work out with him. He always doing everything to help me. He texts me after every game. And I just want to thanks to him and all of our club back home. They're doing a great job with the basketball back home. They're just changing everything and putting the basketball on another level. And last, I want to thank the Texas fans. Man, y'all been amazing all 4 years. Y'all come to every game, always packed. You know, it's just blessing to play in this arena and y'all never get up on us. Like we were saying, Jay was saying, and everybody get up on us this year, but y'all still be coming to every game since then.